In the spotlight this morning, our next guest will really keep you on your toes. Local improv comedian Tim Thibodeau has been entertaining audience with Improv Jones since 2004. And he's now joining us this morning to tell us all about the quick-witted art form. Good morning, Tim.
Good morning,
Angel. It's a pleasure to have you as my special guest.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Yeah, so I'm curious, well, I'm sure some of the audience don't know, what's the difference between improv comedy and stand-up comedy?
Well, it's a big difference, actually. Stand-up comedy, I would say, is like, you can compare it to an individual sport, like tennis. Improv comedy is more of a team sport, like basketball or hockey, something like that. And everything in improv is made up on the spot. The only thing we know is the format that we're doing, or the only thing we get is a suggestion from the audience. That's it, and it's all off script. Stand-up comedy is all very much prepared. You gotta hit your jokes at the right time, right spot, and then hope for the laughs there. It's a big difference.
So you actually have a big show coming up this Saturday with Improv Jones.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about that? I know you guys have a holiday theme going on for
That's right. Recently, we just went down to once a month so we can have like more theme-oriented shows. So this Saturday at 95 Empire Street, right next to AS220, Improv Jones is going to have a holiday-themed improv show where we're going to try and take suggestions, do our normal show, but holiday suggestions to do our improv show.
How much are the tickets?
$5.
$5.
Can't get cheaper than that.
No, it sounds perfect. You also said there's a bar there, too, right?
Yeah,
it's a new addition.
Yeah, that's right. We're bringing in a little bar so you can have some drinks, some cheap drinks
yeah.
there. Get a few gansets.
So you actually also teach people how to improvise, which it's weird to me because how do you get better at improvising? How does one learn your skill?
Well, there's very different techniques. I get that a lot. People say, oh, if you're making it up, then how come you can rehearse? How come you can teach it? Well, there's different techniques. One of the main techniques is yes and. That's something everyone knows when they first start going into improv. Yes and, which basically means accept the offer from your partner and add on to it. You always gotta build on to it, connect with your scene partner, and go from there.
So you have to have a good partner for this, right? Or is that part of the job? You gotta work with the cards that are dealt.
No, you can work with anyone. The more comfortable you are with someone, the better. But. The longer you work with someone, the better as well. It's good to have a good trust between you and your scene partner, just like good trust with any of your coworkers or anything like that. The more you work with someone, the better you understand someone, the better they can understand you. So it's very important to work with someone that you trust, but you can work with anyone.
And this Saturday, you've been working with these people for a long time, right? These are good friends of yours, so.
Yeah, I've been working for about 10 years with Improv Jones. It's been a great ride, a lot of fun. We've done a lot of different things. Cast has varied throughout the years, but a lot of the cast has been great. Melissa Bowler, Dave Rabinow are a few just to mention. Jonathan Murphy, it's been great so far.
Well, it sounds like quite a show. I can't wait to check it out. I'll see you this Saturday. So thank you so much for joining me today.
Thank you so much for having me.
And that's it we have with Tim Thibodeau, so thank you.
Thank you very much, Angel.
Oh, it looks like I have to tag you out. Well, you can check out more on WPRI.com.